Sanitation Services is a private company. It is contracted to do the residential garbage collection and also the landscaping, road maintenance, and trash pickups, bulk trash pickup in Freeport. Since Dorian, we have had COVID-19. With the bulk trash, it would be very helpful to us if the loose material is bagged, because this material, when we try to pick it up, especially in windy conditions like we have today, it gets blown all over the place. I would also like to appeal to the residents to keep tires, batteries, and that type of thing out of the garbage, because it does present problems with us once we get it to the landfill. And also, if people will cut back on littering, and we don't have to do that, we can have those guys in beautifying the city and making it much more appealing and a much more comfortable place for people to live.